Speaking of inventors, 25 years ago, the nation discovered the sage of Waukesha, Wisconsin, the man who conquered the grapefruit. No man to take any back talk at the breakfast table, he drew on the shade of Da Vinci, or at least he drew the shade on a problem that had ever vexed man. This was the kind of pioneering that made America great.